and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! It's time for a rhyming game. In this game, we need to find words that rhyme with cat. This is the word cat. 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 And what do we have here? Looks like a rat. Rat? Cat? They sound alike, don't they?
Yes!
Yes, indeed they do. Cat and rat rhyme. We're not done yet, so get set for more rhyming when we come back. Now it's time to move to the music on Nick Jr.
Hello, friends. Today we're going to dance. So everyone, get up. Come on, everyone, stand up, because it's time to dance! Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, it's time to dance!
Go, go, coming up! Go, go, coming up! Go, go, doodle up! Go, go, doodle up!
I like to dance!
Go, 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 Judy! Go, 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 Judy! Go, go, do the Judy!
For something that rhymes with cat. Here we have a jar and a hat. Which one of these rhymes with cat? Jar or hat?
Hat!
Correctamundo! In other words, you're right. Hat sounds like cat. They rhyme. We'll return with even more rhyme time in just a bit.
Nick Jr. celebrates Black History Month. Meet Alexa Kennedy. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to be a doctor, a brain surgeon to be exact, so she could help people's brains when they were sick. Alexa Kennedy studied really hard, and when she grew up, she became the first African-American woman ever to become a brain surgeon. Dr. Kennedy was a children's brain surgeon who loved making her patients feel better. Sometimes they even drew her pictures just to say thank you. Kudos to Dr. Kennedy, who really used her noggin. Learn more about Dr. Alexa Kennedy and find great Black History Month activities at parents.nickjr.com.
During COVID,
cold and flu season, it feels like germs are everywhere. So we're careful to keep surfaces extra clean. And wash our hands throughout the day. It seems simple, but it makes a big difference. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by Lysol.
Moose here. I'm so glad you came for one more rhyming game. We're looking for things that rhyme with cat. Now, here are three more things: a bat, a car, and a house. Which one of these things rhymes with cat? Bat, car, or house?
I know bat.
Right you are. Bat and cat sound the same. Have pink suns on them.
There's one.
Great! And where's the matching pink sun? Is it this one?
No.
Where is that other pink sun?
There.
That's it. You found the two pink suns. Your memory is sensational. Now it's time for Little Bear.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. Let's play a letter sounds game. We're looking for things in this picture that start with the letter L. The letter L makes the L sound. For instance, here's a lion. Lion starts with the L sound. Lion. Lion. Got it? Lovely. Let's look for more L words.
I see a lizard. Lizard starts with the L sound.
That's right. Lizard is something that starts with the L sound. Let's look for some more when we come back. To move to the music on Nick Jr.
True knight must be fearless.
I'll protect the kingdom.
Clever.
We did it.
And ready for adventure.
It's all in a day's work for Mike the Knight and his dragons. Someone needs help. Come on.
Join Mike and his faithful friends.
Onward to the village. Woo-hoo!
On an action-packed quest.
Fire!
Oh. To become a true knight.
And do it right.
Mike the Knight, weekdays at noon.
Huzzah!
Only on Nick.
We're looking for things that start with the L sound. Look closely.
A leaf. Look, and there's a ladybug.
Looks like you know your L words. We'll locate the rest when we come back. Z's in the mood to march. Well, what are we waiting for? Hey, friendly faces, you know you should march with Z and me for our neighborhood. Trash, the garbage bear takes it. Great marching!
Cool.
It's our neighborhood where we live. Everyone's got a smile to give. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade. Come on! Police badger helps us cross the road. We get library books from the library toad. Oh, merci. That means thanks in French. The panda scouts are climbing a tree. This surely does feel like home to me.
Teamwork forever.
It's our neighborhood we're marching through. Everyone's got a job to do. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade.
taxes are heavy.
Hey, who's that moving into 502?
I'm Eduardo from Kalamazoo. Thanks for the lemonade.
Welcome to the block. There's so much to see. What's in your neighborhood? Can you tell me? Neighborhood.
With personalized iron-ons. Get a new 20-page coloring book packed with Umi-rific adventures. Exclusive access to the latest online games like Fire Truck Rescue and awesome activity packs. You can always count on the Team Umizoomi Fan Club. Sign up for free at UmiFan.
Green apple. Is it this one?
No.
Where is that other green apple? Do you remember?
There!
Fantastic! You did it! You found the two green apples! You are the apple of my eye! In other words, I think you're great! Now it's time for Little Bear.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. Let's play a letter sounds game. We're looking for things in this picture that start with the letter S. The letter S makes the S sound. Say. Look at that sailboat. Sailboat starts with the S sound. Sailboat. Sailboat. Can you spot any more things that start with the s sound?
Sandcastle.
Superb! Sandcastle does indeed start with the s sound. We'll search for some more when we come back. For things in this picture that start with the s sound. So, can you spot any?
The sun. A starfish.
Super duper. Seems like you really know your S words. We'll search for more when we come back. Welcome to Nick Jr. It's like preschool on TV. Come on, I'll show you what we do every day. With a different theme every month. and educator-created daily lessons, there's always something new to explore. We'll read stories.
Ready, everyone?
Have a blast and a half with math. Get artsy and crafty. Meet clever critters. Soak up some science. Make music. Play games. Have an adventure. And make lots and lots of friends. Plus, there's a terrific teacher with fetching features. Yours truly, Moose A. Moose.
On Nick Jr., your preschooler is challenged and empowered to learn and achieve. That's why, with zero commercials, 24 hours a day, Nick Jr. is like preschool on TV.
Hi there. We're about to welcome our new neighbor, Tedwardo, to our neighborhood.
We brought a cherry tree for his backyard.
I brought him a book from the library.
Okay, everyone, let's give Tedwardo a stupendous salutation. That is to say, a really warm welcome. When he opens the door, yell, "Welcome, Tedwardo!" Welcome, Tedwardo!
Why, thank you.
It's my neighborhood month. I'm Nick Jr.
I love my new neighborhood and my new friends. Aw, thanks, Z.
Thanks to the new Team Umizoomi Preschool Math Kits, she's learning math before she even starts school.
9 take away 2 makes 7.
Plus, counting, sorting, and problem solving.
99, 100.
With the help of Millie, Bot, and Geo.
I've got mighty math powers.
Order your math kits today. You'll also receive a limited edition Team Umizoomi backpack, all for only $29.99 at umizoomishop.com. Order now while supplies last.
Welcome back, my fine... You are the liveliest bunch of old sound locators this moose has ever laid eyes on. Little Bear is up next.
Little Bear encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time. All aboard for a letter-finding game. Can you help me track down the letter R's that are hidden in this picture? First, let me remind you what the letter R looks like. Letter R's can look like this. This is a big R. Or they can look like this. This is a little R. Ready to find some R's? See if you can spot any.
I see a little R right there on the rose.
Right you are! There are still many more R's to be revealed. So stick around. We'll be right back.
Play it loud, just like a rock star. Shout it out, just like a rock star. Come on everybody, let me hear you say. You feel just like a rock star. Hey, hey, hey.
And now we're having a ball. Ooh, 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 yeah. And the best part of all.
This week.
Ready,
set, go!
Seen things you've never seen before.
There's a butterfly in here?
Ooh! Awesome!
And go where you've never gone before.
Do you think we'll see a real princess?
Catch a brand new Max and Ruby at 9. A new Franklin and Friends at 9:30.
Cool-y-yo.
And a new Mike the Knight at noon.
Come on! We're brave enough to go anywhere!
All your favorites all this week, starting at 9. On Nick, the smart place to play.
Ready to look for more R's? See if you can find any more letter R's in this picture.
There's a little R on that robot.
And another little R on that girl's hair.
Wow! Really great R finding, everyone. We'll find the rest of the R's when we return.
Nick Jr. celebrates Black History Month.
Meet Bessie Coleman. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to learn how to fly. A plane, that is. When Bessie grew up, there were no women who were pilots because not many schools taught girls how to fly. But that didn't stop Bessie. She found a special school all the way in France that would teach her. When she finished, Brave Bessie, that's what her friends called her, was the first African-American woman to become an airplane pilot. Brave Bessie's big dreams really took flight. Learn more about Bessie Coleman and find great Black History Month activities at parents.nickjr.com.
The new Team Umizoomi preschool math kits, she's learning math before she even starts school.
9 takeaway 2 makes 7.
Plus, counting, sorting, and problem solving.
99, 100.
With the help of Millie, Bot, and Geo.
I've got mighty math powers.
Order your math kits today. You'll also receive a limited edition Team Umizoomi backpack, all for only $29.99 at umizoomishop.com. Order now while supplies last.
Welcome back, my clever compadres. We've been searching this picture for letter R's. We've already found some. Now let's recover the remaining R's. In other words, let's find the rest of them.
There's an R over there on the front of the train.
Hey, I see two big R's on that sign.
I see another one, a little R, on the rabbit.
And there's a big R on the bird.
There certainly are a lot of R's. But there's still one more. Olivia is next. But first, let's take a peek at some paintings our pals have made. Beautiful! Hey! Brilliant brushwork! Mwah! Magnificent! Looking good, Henrietta!
Thanks! I'm not finished yet. I still have to paint the sun right here.
Oops!
Oh, no! The yellow! I need that color to paint the sun. Now I'll never finish this picture.
Uh-oh! Look at Henrietta! Does she look happy to you?
No!
No! She's frowning! How do you think Henrietta is feeling?
Sad.
Yeah, Henrietta certainly looks sad. She must be sad because Z spilled her paint.
I feel sad.
Z doesn't look too happy either. We need to try to help Henrietta and Z feel better. Will you help me when we come back?
Yes, I will.
I will too.
You are a fabulous friend. See you soon.
This
Sunday. Join Goldilocks, Red Riding Hood, the Magic Mirror, and Jack on a quest to stop a mean witch and turn a certain frog back into a...
bubble puppy?
You got that right.
If you think you know everything about fairy tales...
That's a puppy?
The witch did.
These guppies are about to burst your bubble.
She's gonna turn everyone into frogs.
Rude.
Bubble Puppy's Fantastic Fairy Tale Adventure, a primetime movie premiere. Sunday night at 8, only on Nick. Parents find Bubble Puppy treats and more fairy tale fun at nickjr.com/bubbleguppies.
Z and I are glad you're here. Our friend Henrietta is not a merry mole. She's sad because Z accidentally spilled her yellow paint.
And now I can't finish my painting.
Z, you didn't spill Henrietta's paint on purpose. That's right. It was an accident. But maybe you can fix that. What do you think Z should do? Should Z apologize to Henrietta?
Yes!
Brilliant idea! Z, I think Henrietta might feel better if you apologize.
You're sorry? Thanks, Z.
Ah, she's not as sad anymore. She's glad Z apologized.
But I still can't finish my picture.
Maybe we can come up with something. Good idea, Z. We're going to look for paint for Henrietta so she can finish her picture. Come back and see what she paints. Z's in the mood to march. Well, what are we waiting for? Hey, friendly faces, you know you should march with Z and me for our neighborhood.
On.
Hey, march with us! The mail carrier has a letter for me. Thanks, firefighter ants are helping cats in a tree. Trash, the garbage bear takes it. Great marching!
Cool.
It's our neighborhood where we live. Everyone's got a smile to give. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade! Come on! Police badger helps us cross the road. We get library books from the library toad. Oh, merci! That means thanks in French. The panda scouts are climbing a tree. This surely does feel like home to me.
Teamwork forever.
It's our neighborhood we're marching through. Everyone's got a job to do. And we sing to the friends we've made. Join the neighborhood parade!
These boxes are heavy.
Hey, who's that moving into 502?
Eduardo from Kalamazoo. Thanks for the lemonade.
Welcome to the block. There's so much to see. What's in your neighborhood? Can you tell me? Spectacular! Let's march! It's the neighborhood.
Hooray!
Join the neighborhood.
Hooray!
We love our neighborhood.
Hooray!
Say, what's in your neighborhood?
Hey parents, is your kid an Umi friend? Join the Team UmiZoomi Fan Club now at UmiFanClub.com. Members get tons of free activities delivered every month. Make any tea an Umi tea with personalized iron-ons. Get a new 20-page coloring book packed with Umi-rific adventures. Exclusive access to the latest online games like Fire Truck Rescue and all activity packs. You can always count on the Team UmiZoomi Fan Club. Sign up for free at UmiFanClub.com now.
We brought more paint to help Henrietta finish her painting.
I just need some yellow paint for the sun.
Uh-oh. Looks like we're fresh out of yellow. I see red and green, brown and aquamarine, and some blue, but no yellow. Sorry, Henrietta. We tried.
Hey, it's okay. I can use blue.
You can?
Sure. Look, it's a rainy day.
And a ravishing rainy day it is. A marvelous masterpiece, little Miss Mole.
Thanks, Z.
Nice.
Encourages preschoolers to explore the diversity in the world around them and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! Let's look for some lovely letters. In this game, we need to find the letter B's that are hidden in this picture. What does the letter B look like? Behold! The letter B can look like this. We call this Big B. Or it can look like this. We call this little fella Little B. Those are some beautiful bees. Can you spot any more?
There's one that's a big bee.
Bingo! In other words, you're right. We'll look for more bees when we come back. Now it's time to move to the music. I'm Nick Jr.
Our job is to protect the kingdom. So we will take on any challenge that the king gives us. We're knights, that's right.
We're knights, that's right. With smarts and strength and guts and might. We're never ever rude, always polite. Our knightly skills are out of sight. We're knights, that's right. We're knights, that's right. Just yesterday we rode our horses across the field. We came upon some ogres and we stopped them with our shields.
Then I saw an angry troll, I thought I was a gunner.
But I jumped out and trapped him, I did it for your honor. Next we crossed a river, then scaled the cliffs of doom. Then we took a little break and went to the bathroom. We crept into the forest just as it was getting dark. We heard a little cackle, and that's when we said, hark!
We saw a brutish beast, that's when we said, halt!
Then we had him for our breakfast with some butter and salt. We're knights, that's right, with smarts and strength and guts and might.
Journey with two lovable best friends.
I'm Puddle.
And I'm Toot.
Whether traveling to faraway lands or staying right at home in Pocket Hollow, Toot and Puddle love to discover the world together.
Absolutely.
Join them as they visit brand new places.
I can't wait to get to Egypt.
See lots of new faces and spend some time with friends. Toot and Puddle. Every day on Nick Jr.
We're on the lookout for the letter B. Can you find any letter B's in this picture?
On the butterfly's wing. There's a little B up in that tree.
And there's a B on that man's hat.
Wow, you found three more B's. Let's uncover the rest when we come back. This month, winter is a wonderland. Let's bundle up and brave the weather.
I can't wait to use my slippery sled.
Go outside and make something together.
Our snow pen is looking good.
We'll play all day with sleds, skis, and skates.
Wanna play goalie, Dad?
When we're done, hot chocolate awaits.
I feel warmer already.
Winter is a wonderland all month long on Nick Jr.
Woohoo!
Soar through snow and ice with a Dragon delivery service in a brand new backyardigan.
Wendy, it looks like we have some fancy flying to do.
Plus, parents go to january.nickjr.com to find games like figure skating with Ruby and learn about snow, Arctic animals, and cold weather clothing with Moose's weekly lesson plans. Nick Jr., it's like preschool on TV.
As a parent, I want...
want my child to have a head start in education. That's why I downloaded Team Umizoomi Math, Zoom Into Numbers mobile app. Interactive games that engage and entertain my child while teaching mighty math lessons about counting, measurement, addition, and subtraction. He loves helping Millie, Geo, and Bot save the day in Umi City.
Yes.
And I love that I'm making math part of his early education. You can find Team Umizoomi Math, Zoom Into Numbers in the Apple App Store. Give your child a head start on learning math today.
Hello again, my observant amigos. Moose here. We're on the hunt for the letter B. We've already discovered a few. But there are still more B's that are bound to be found. Do you see any more B's?
I do, on that bug.
And there's a big B on that sign.
Oh, I see a little B on the baboon.
Unbelievable! Just one... Olivia is next. But first, Z has some exceptionally exciting news. You tell him, Z. We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Holy moly, spicy guacamole. Don't I know it, Z? I'm excited, too. I've got the invitation right here, and it's infused with invaluable information. It tells us what we need to know to get where we want to go. Let's see. It reads, go to the red apartment building, ring the middle buzzer, and go to apartment 4A. Will do. Okay, first, let's find the red apartment building. Do you see a red apartment building?
Yeah, right there. That one's red.
Precisely, my perceptive pals. We found Frisco's building. We'll follow the rest of the directions on the invitation when we get back. To Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday bash. Our invitation tells us exactly how to get to the party. We found the red apartment building. Now we have to ring the middle buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
No!
No, that's the top buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
Yes!
Yes, it is! That makes it Frisco's buzzer. Let's give it a buzz, buddy.
Hello?
Frisco, Moose Moose and ZD Bird here for the big birthday hullabaloo. In other words, we're here for the party.
Hiya, Moose. Hiya, Z. Come on in. We've been waiting for you.
I know. I can't wait either. My antlers are itching to party. This month, winter is a wonderland. Let's bundle up and brave the weather.
I can't wait to use my slippery sled.
Go outside and make something together.
Our snow pen is looking good.
We'll play all day with sleds, skis, and skates.
Wanna play goalie, Dad?
When we're done, hot chocolate awaits.
I feel warmer already.
Winter is a wonderland all month long on Nick Jr.
Woo-hoo!
Soar through snow and ice with a Dragon delivery service in a brand new Backyardigans.
Wendy, it looks like we have some fancy flying to do.
Plus, parents go to January.nickjr.com to find games like figure skating with Ruby and learn about snow, Arctic animals, and cold weather clothing with Moose's weekly lesson plans. Nick Jr., it's like preschool on TV.
Hola, parents. The new Dora educational apps are available now. The sky's the limit with Dora's Skywriting ABCs. See how your kids can trace letters to learn the alphabet.
We help Tico draw the letter A.
With Dora's Rhyming Word Adventure, solve the grumpy old troll's rhyming riddle. Your kids can learn to rhyme by matching words and pictures.
Light, night, they rhyme.
The Dora educational apps make learning play. Now your little ones can learn anytime, anywhere with Dora's Skywriting ABCs and Dora's Rhyming Word Adventure. You can get them now, only on the App Store.
We're almost at Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Thanks to the information on this invitation, we found Frisco's red apartment building and rang the middle buzzer. Now we need to find Frisco's apartment. He lives in 4A. Which apartment has the number 4 and a letter A on the door? Is it this one?
No.
Nope, that's apartment 4B. How about this one? Is this 4A?
Yay! Yes.
Righty-o! This is apartment number 4A. We found Frisco's party pad. You really helped us figure out. Olivia is next. But first, come to the park with me and my nephew, Bruce A. Moose. It's a beautiful day to come to the park, isn't it, Bruce?
Yeah.
Look, Bruce, it's a puppy. And that's her owner, Panda Scout. Hi, Panda Scout.
Hello.
Hello.
That's an adorable dog you have there. Oh, I see. My nephew Bruce would like to pet this here pooch. You know, dogs can be really friendly and a real pleasure to pet, but you should never reach out and pet a dog you don't know. You should always ask for permission first. Bruce needs to ask for permission before he can pet this dog. But who should he ask?
Panda Scout, the owner.
Brilliant! Before Bruce can pet this pretty puppy, he has to ask the dog's owner for permission. Go ahead, Bruce.
Excuse me, Panda Scout. May I pet your dog?
Yes, you may. Good for you for asking.
Hear that, Bruce? Don't go anywhere. My nephew is going to pet this dog in just a moment.
My name is Gio. I'm riding on my super skates. In Ruby City, I can get to any place. We got super shades.
And Team Umizoomi, every day on Nick Jr.
Days are the sunniest, jokes are the funniest, rabbits are the bunniest, hives are the honeyest, elephants the tunniest, troubles they're the nunniest, everywhere I go. Straws are the bendiest, time is the spendiest, cards are the sendiest, books are the lendiest, fun's the pretendiest, friends are the friendiest, everywhere I go. Berries are the fruitiest, shoes are the bootiest, puppies are the cutiest, treasure is the lootiest, teams are the rootiest, horns are the tootiest, everywhere I go. Birds are the tweetiest, candy is the sweetiest, socks are the feediest, tricks are the treatiest, drums are the beatiest, lunch is the eatiest, everywhere I go. Flowers are the smelliest, jams are the jelliest, rain's the umbrelliest, nails
are the belliest everywhere I go. Skies are the blueiest, cows are the mooiest, gum is the chewiest, ghosts are the booiest, goo is the gooiest, you can be your ewiest everywhere I go.
My nephew Bruce is going to pet this puppy. He already asked the owner for permission, but he's not ready yet. The next step in successful dog petting is letting the dog get to know you. And here's how. Hold your hand out to the dog, Bruce. Bruce, she's getting to know you. What is the dog doing to get to know Bruce?
Sniffing.
Smelling. Sensational. She's smelling Bruce's hand. Dogs use their sniffers to get to know someone new. Look at that. I think she likes you. Come back and help Bruce finally pet this friendly Fido. It's Nick Jr.'s warm and fuzzy holiday party.
Here are the cookies.
Everyone puts cookies out. Santa will be tired of them by the time he gets to our house. Let's think of something else.
How could anyone get tired of cookies?
Cheese, crackers, green olives.
And what do we give the reindeer?
Zucchini, of course. Rule of life number 51. Being a flying reindeer takes a lot of energy, so it's good to feed them vegetables.
Join us at the warm and fuzzy holiday party all month long.
Hey, parents, is your kid an Umi friend? Join the Team UmiZumi Fan Club now at UmiFanClub.com. Members get tons of free activities delivered every month. Make any tea an Umi tea with personalized iron-ons. Get a new 20-page coloring book packed with Umi-rific adventures. Exclusive access to the latest online games like Fire Truck Rescue and awesome activity packs. You can always count on the Team UmiZumi Fan Club. Sign up for free at UmiFanClub.com now.
Well, we asked Panda Scout for puppy petting permission. We let this dog get to know you. What do you say, Bruce? Are you ready to pet the puppy?
Yep.
I think she's ready, too. But first, we need to find out how this dog likes to be petted. Let's ask Panda Scout to show us. Go ahead, Bruce.
Will you show me how to pet your dog?
She likes it best if you pet her here.
Where should...
social and emotional development.
Oswald is coming up next. But first, Z has some exceptionally exciting news. You tell him, Z. We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Holy moly, spicy guacamole. Don't I know it, Z? I'm excited, too. I've got the invitation right here, and it's infused with invaluable information. It tells us what we need to know to get where we want to go. Let's see. It reads, go to the red apartment building, ring the middle buzzer, and go to apartment 4A. Will do. Okay, first, let's find the red apartment building. Do you see a red apartment building?
Yeah, right there. That one's red.
Precisely, my perceptive pals. We found Frisco's building. We'll follow the rest of the directions on the invitation when we get back. Now it's story time on Nick Jr.
In China, there once lived a young field worker named Mei Lin, who dreamed of being a great artist. But he was so poor, he could not buy a brush to paint with. One night, he was visited by an old wizard. You have worked very hard, and you have earned this, he said, handing Mei Lin a beautiful brush. Use it wisely, said the wizard, for it has great power.
And then what happened?
My name is Ashley, and this is what I think happened to the boy and the magic paintbrush. The boy painted a very ground, and he and his mom and dad went up and down on it. And they went, wee! He painted a huge gigantic ice cream cone for them, and they licked it. And it was yummy. They had a party before they left, and they danced. And dead, they live happily ever after.
Read with your kids for 20 minutes every day and inspire a lifetime love of learning.
Discover the world according to Olivia every day.
Rule of life number 7. Whatever the question, costumes are always a good answer.
Olivia, every day on Nick Jr.
We're on our way to Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday bash. Our invitation tells us exactly how to get to the party. We found the red apartment building. Now we have to ring the middle buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
No!
No, that's the top buzzer. Is this the middle buzzer?
Yes!
Yes, it is! That makes it Frisco's buzzer. Let's give it a buzz, buddy.
Hello?
Frisco, Moose Moose and ZD Bird here for the big birthday hullabaloo. In other words, we're here for the party.
Hiya, Moose. Hiya, Z. Come on in. We've been waiting for you.
I know. I can't wait either. My antlers are itching to party. Welcome to Nick Jr. It's like preschool on TV. Come on. I'll show you what we do every day. With a different theme every month, and educator-created daily lessons, there's always something new to explore. We'll read stories.
Ready, everyone?
Have a blast and a half with math. Get artsy and crafty. Meet clever critters. Soak up some science. Make music. Play games. Have an adventure. And make lots and lots of friends. Plus, there's a terrific teacher with fetching features. Yours truly, Moose A. Moose.
On Nick Jr., your preschooler is challenged and empowered to learn and achieve. That's why, with zero commercials, 24 hours a day, Nick Jr. is like preschool on TV.
Hey, Z, I just brewed up another batch of my special Ho-Ho Cocoa. Would you like a... Oh, I think someone has holiday cheered themselves right to sleep. I wonder what warm and fuzzy dream Z is having.
During cold and flu season, it feels like germs are everywhere. So we're careful to keep surfaces extra clean. Wash our hands throughout the day. It seems simple, but it makes a big difference. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by Lysol.
We're almost at Frisco the Fire Ant's birthday party. Thanks to the information on this invitation, we found Frisco's red apartment building and rang the middle buzzer. Now we need to find Frisco's apartment. He lives in 4A. Which apartment has the number 4 and a letter A on the door? Is it this one?
No.
Nope. That's apartment 4B. How about this one? Is this 4A?
Yay!
Yes. Righty-o! This is apartment number 4A. We found Frisco's party pad. You really helped us figure out those directions. Thanks, party pals. Give that knocker a knock, Z.
Happy birthday, Frisco!
Just in time for the limbo contest. How low can Z go? Now it's time for Oswald.
And to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Little Bear is coming up next. But first, it's puzzle time! All aboard for a letter-finding game. Can you help me track down the letter R's that are hidden in this picture? First, let me remind you what the letter R looks like. Letter R's can look like this. This is a big R. Or they can look like this. This is a little R. Ready to find some R's? See if you can spot any.
I see a little R right there on the rose.
Right you are. There There are still many more R's to be revealed. So stick around. We'll be right back.
Nick Jr. presents All Together Now.
Hi, it's me, Molly.
Whee! Blow it to me.
One. Looks like fun.
Can I play?
No.
You can't play with us. It's only a three fish game.
Look, there's another bubble.
Let's go.
Aww. Feeling a little sad, huh?
Yeah. They wouldn't let me play with them.
When someone doesn't let you play with them, it can make you feel sad.
Totally.
I have an idea. Will you show me how to play?
Okay. Watch this. I can blow my own bubble.
Can we play with you?
What do you think? Can they play too?
Okay. Ready? One, two, three, four. Pop!
It's fun to play, but it's even more fun when everybody gets to play together.
Totally!
There are lots of ways to play nicely. Parents, for more about Nickelodeon's anti-bullying initiative, go to family.nickjr.com. Brought to you by The Big Help. And Team Umizoomi, every day on Nick Jr.
Ready to look for more R's? See if you can find any more letter R's in this picture.
There's a little R on that robot.
And another little R on that girl's hair.
Wow! Really great R finding, everyone. We'll find the rest of the R's when we return. This month, we're throwing a warm and fuzzy holiday party. A tree, the halls, we'll deck them all.
That's the best part of Christmas.
Did you hear that? The carolers call.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
This season is merry, bright, and oh so jolly.
Merry Christmas, Lenny.
Let's celebrate together, by golly.
It feels good to share on Christmas.
It's Nick Jr.'s warm and fuzzy holiday party.
Yay!
Spread warmth and cheer in a Wonder Pets premiere.
We brought a blanket to warm you up.
Set out treats for Santa in a brand new Peppa Pig.
Oh, goody.
And don't miss the premiere of a Yo Gabba Gabba very awesome Christmas special.
I am so ready.
Plus, parents go to December.NickJr.com to find games like Kylan's Super Snow Dragon and learn about dreidels, tree trimming, and the winter solstice with Moose's weekly lesson plans. Nick Jr., it's like preschool on TV.
Members get tons of free activities delivered every month. Make any tea an Umi tea with personalized iron-ons. Get a new 20-page coloring book packed with Umi-rific adventures. Exclusive access to the latest online games like Fire Truck Rescue. And awesome activity packs. You can always count on the Team Umizoomi Fan Club. Sign up for free at UmiFanClub.com now.
Welcome back, my clever compadres. We've been searching this picture for letter R's. We've already found some. Now let's recover the remaining R's. In other words, let's find the rest of them.
There's an R over there on the front of the train.
Hey, I see two big R's on that sign.
I see another one, a little R, on the rabbit.
And there's a big R on the bird.
There certainly are a lot of R's. But there's still one more.
Oh, I see it by the engineer.
Remarkable! You found all the R's. Great job. Little Bear is up next.
The diversity in the world around them, and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Olivia is next, but first, Sal the Sanitation Bear is here for a recycling rendezvous. Tonight's one of my favorite nights of the week, recycling night. Sal the Sanitation Bear is here to collect our recyclables, but we're still sorting them. That's right. We need your help.
I'm picking up paper, plastic, and glass tonight.
How about this magazine? Does it go with the paper, the plastic, or the glass?
Paper. It goes with paper.
Right on, little guys.
Of course. The magazine is made of paper, so it goes in the paper bin. Perfectly pitched, Z. We've still got some more sorting to do. Help us out when we get back, because you've really got the sorting knack.
Are you ready for your lunch? Did you wash your hands?
I did.
Are you sitting at the table?
Yeah.
Are you sitting quietly?
Yes.
What do you need to do next?
Eat my food.
Yes, you're ready to eat your lunch.
Nobody knows dinosaurs like Dino Dan.
Because the Stegomorphs was so strong, when they butted each other's spikes together, they would leave a mark. And you know what else? Spinosaurus is taller than a tree. It's crazy, but true.
Join Dan on an adventure of prehistoric proportions and discover dinos like never before.
Dinosaur experiments can happen anywhere.
Run faster!
With Nick Jr.'s colossal new series, Dino Dan. Every day. Only on Nick Jr.
Hello there. We're sorting our recycling. Sal the Sanitation Bear.
That's me.
Is lending a helping hand. Paw.
Looks like an empty yogurt container here.
Where should we put this yogurt cup? In the paper bin, the plastic bin, or the glass bin?
Plastic. Put in the plastic bin.
That's right. The yogurt cup is made of plastic, so it goes in the plastic bin. You really know your recyclables.
Thanks, Z. You're a real cool bird. You know that?
This month, we're throwing a warm and fuzzy holiday party. A tree, the halls, we'll deck them all.
That's the best part of Christmas.
Did you hear that? The carolers call.
And a partridge in a pear tree.
This season is merry, bright, and oh so jolly.
Merry Christmas, Lenny.
Let's celebrate together, by golly.
It feels good to share on Christmas.
It's Nick Jr.'s warm and fuzzy holiday party.
Yay!
Spread warmth and cheer in a Wonder Pets premiere.
We brought a blanket to warm you up.
Set out treats for Santa in a brand new Peppa Pig.
Oh, goody.
And don't miss the premiere of a Yo Gabba Gabba very awesome Christmas special.
I am so ready.
Plus, parents go to December.NickJr.com to find games like Kylan's Super Snow Dragon and learn about dreidels, tree trimming, and the winter solstice with Moose's weekly lesson plans. Nick Jr., it's like preschool on TV.
Educational apps are available now. The sky's the limit with Dora's Skywriting ABCs. See how your kids can trace letters to learn the alphabet.
We help Tico draw the letter A.
With Dora's Rhyming Word Adventure, solve the grumpy old troll's rhyming riddle. Your kids can learn to rhyme by matching words and pictures.
Light, night, they rhyme.
The Dora educational apps make learning play. Now your little ones can learn anytime, anywhere with Dora's Skywriting ABCs and Dora's Rhyming Word Adventure. You can get them now, only on the App Store.
We're just about done sorting our recycling. You've done a simply stunning job. Just one more thing down here. What in tarnation? Hey, what is my gnomes on ice juice glass doing in here? It's true, Z. I've never actually used it. I was going to use it. I just haven't gotten around to it. Okay, you're right. We'll recycle it. Since it's made of glass, we'll put it in the glass bin.
You know, you don't have to recycle it. You can reuse it, like give it to someone who really wants or needs it.
Would you like this glass, Sal?
It would complete my collection of Gnomes on Ice commemorative glasses.
Well, Sal, this gnome's for you.
Far out.
Now it's time for Olivia.
Olivia encourages preschoolers to create and express themselves through imaginative and dramatic play and to share and care by supporting social and emotional skills.